In the opening talk of the meeting, both of the leaders mentioned their historical past. If they overcome differences in historical memory from the two sides, it will play as the foundation for the two to seek a common ground.
Xi Jinping shook hands with Ma Ying-jeou. They talked and smiled with each other, waved hands with journalists, and then went to the meeting. This was the first time I witnessed a great event in the history. It impressed me a lot.